Yo, so we're on our way to another shoot now. Today we're with Ellie, and we're going to be doing some shoots for social media and Instagram and all that kind of stuff. Going to be shooting some behind the scenes for her. My friend Tom, who's Manchester Media, he's coming. He's going to be filming some video, so I'm excited to see him. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys some behind the scenes again. Hope you enjoy it. Speak to you later. Hi guys, so yeah, that was just a little behind the scenes video that I did the other day with Ellie in a studio. So back in the office now, I've done a couple of edits, so I'm going to show you what the images look like, and I thought I'd just tell you guys about what gear that I used. I used my Sony 7.4, which I'm recording on now, with a Sony GM2470 Mark II, which I love, which is amazing. Then the other camera I had is my 7.3, which I had a Tamron 70-180 that I'm testing out. It's pretty good. I had my little camcorder, which I take everywhere. These are really cool. You can just use it with one hand and you can just pass it to anyone if you want them to film stuff for you. So I used that. And then I used my Osmo Action 4 to get behind the scenes and time lapses with. So I love the footage that I get from this, and it's really small and handy. So with that, I have this little selfie kind of stick. It fits in my bag and then it extends really high. So just put it up and then it stands on the floor and it's really easy. And I love that the Osmo has magnetic mounts. So they just click onto that. It clicks onto this on top of my camera. And then I've got one that fits on my backpack as well. So just when I've got my backpack on, I can just snap my camera on and it can record some time lapses and behind the scenes footage. Just wanted to show you quickly what I use. So I'm going to put up some images now. I am going to do a video on the DJI Osmo Action 4, just because I think it's really handy to have on shoots to get behind the scenes. It's good for me to see what I was doing and everyone else is doing, and good stuff to put on your Instagram stories and stuff like that. So yeah, hope you like the video, and I will do another one soon. Peace.